Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable or disable activity status on TikTok. So it's pretty simple. Let's get started. So first of all, you have to open up TikTok application. So after opening up your TikTok application, you have to simply switch to your profile. So here you have to just simply switch to your profile by just tapping on below right corner of your profile. So after coming to your profile, just simply tap on the top right corner of three horizontal lines. So I'm just tapping on this three horizontal lines and simply tap on settings and privacy. After tapping on settings and privacy, you have to just simply go to privacy. Just simply tap on this setting, second option, privacy, and you have to make sure that you have to disable the second option. I have already disabled it. You have to make sure that you have disabled it if it is enabled. And in this way, you guys can disable or enable your activity status on TikTok very easily. So I hope this message find you well. Do like, share, subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye bye.